Hey kids, welcome to Elden Ring. Did I say that this is Terraria? Fuck. No, it's Elden Ring. We're playing Elden Ring. We're not playing Terraria. Fuck. I knew I fucked something up. All right, whatever.
What does the game thing say you're playing?
Yeah,
Terraria?
Yeah, it said I was playing Terraria. We're playing Elden Ring. Fuck. It's fine. I do that all the fucking time. Whatever. It's Elden Ring. It's not Terraria. I promise it's not Terraria. I swear, okay? There. Is everyone
Wait,
has...
this is Terraria?
You ever play Terraria, actually?
Yes, I don't like it.
Damn! Terraria heads in shambles after Gideon off near the all-knowing knows that Terraria is a shit game.
Gideon off near the all-knowing knows that it's a shit game.
The joke is that I really like Terraria. Okay, so I don't know if there actually are other things for us to do here. I think we've kind of done everything. Like,
who says we gotta clear every area, you know?
We did the Impaler's Catacombs, we did the Rise. I don't really think there's anything else. Hey.
I really feel like there's something else, but I think I'm...
Excuse me, ma'am, this is not what I ordered. I think, personally, we should go back and start doing... like that big ass river that goes through Limgrave.
Well, you know what I fucking think? I think we should go to Caelid and unlock the round table hold first.
You know what? Maybe. I'm gonna move chat up here. What, more Pathfinder? Oh. You know what? I do need to stream more Pathfinder, but that is gonna happen probably on a different day. Because Thursdays is busy with, like, other stuff. Third Church of Marika. That's yeah, all right, fuck it. Let's just, like, dip our toe into Caelid.
Does the randomizer mean Caelid is going to be,
tolerable?
Yeah.
100% completion randomizer. Oh, God. I don't think everything's randomized. Like, important shit's still in the same place so that we can play the video game. Yes, not Carl's actually playing Planetfall 2, not Pathfinder 2. You just pop into existence and then you have to, like, stand up. Like after
it takes me forever to connect to you.
I'm sorry, it's because I'm streaming. Yeah.
Well, you load in faster.
See, here's the thing. I would really love to do more Pathfinder. It's just like... I need to pick a better day for it, I guess. Oh, a golden sheep?
Kill sheep?
No,
killing
it's
sheep?
Gold.
I'm
it's
killing
gold.
The sheep?
It's gold. Oh, creature! Fucking kill!
Bones. Surprise, surprise.
I'm glad
both
that creatures have bones inside
have bones.
Them. Wow, that's ass.
Summer one.
That's awful. That used to be a thing. I am screaming. This is a motley crew.
Good lord.
I'm glad that this bat is giving a sermon with his friend, the, like, fleshless man.
Dr. Feelgood. You said motley crew, so I had to think that, or else I would have cried inside.
Oh god, I'm getting fucking ripped apart by this dog. It's ripping me apart with its teeth.
Oh! My Gideon off bones.
The all boning.
Ooh, the all boning. I got a duelist helm off of that guy.
I'm getting fucking ripped to shreds, bro.
Have you tried not doing that?
Oh shit, as soon as I tried not, it died. Alright, where's this helm?
I got it. Only me.
Oh, all I got was bolt times five.
It's a rot zombie.
My college Wi-Fi gave out during the finals. I'm forced to study on my phone. I'm here on your break. Oh, blood loss! That didn't bleed me at all. My blood... That thing blood lost me? Look at my health. That's how much blood it took.
That's so much blood. It's not.
Well, hey, I'm glad that you're here now. I hope the rest of your college day goes okay.
I have a new hat.
The duelist hat? Isn't it like
the
a giant
hat.
Clam head?
It kinda, yeah. With snakes for hair.
Whoa. That's pretty fucking overdesigned. I don't
Elden Ring.
I don't hate the duelist helm. But man, it's wild. Oh.
Well, so is a randomizer, so it's on brand.
That is true.
Bonked him. Oh!
I shot my magic
Nothing
blade.
Says...
Oh, right.
I'm fucking 30.
Hey, everyone. Welcome to Elden Ring Co-op Randomizer. My wonderful co-host, introduce yourself.
I'm Donut.
This is Donut.
My voice still cracks, and I'm 30.
Donut and I have been friends since we played Team Fortress 2 probably, what, like 15 years ago?
2010?
Yeah, so like 18 years ago.
That's so many years. Oh wait, are we gonna get invaded?
I don't think invasions work in multiplayer.
Not even NPC invasions?
Not even NPC invasions. Yeah, it's kind of sad.
That's pee pee poo poo.
She's not even gonna be wearing funny clothes. She's just Albrick!
Mad Tongue Albrick
with a fucking, like, Kirk armor? He's also all-knowing. Look at his head. Oh, wait, no, he's not all-knowing.
Man, why is everyone all-knowing here?
He has so much health.
He has so much health.
Oh, no. But yes, no, this is Donut. We've been friends for 18 years. I'm old.
Hello.
Wait, has it been 18 years? It's been maybe... 13 years.
Between 13 and 15.
It's been a long ass time, I guess. But yeah, this is Donut. Donut has appeared on some streams before. Mostly these, also like the one time I streamed Sea of Thieves. And Donut talked about their mouse being broken for like an hour, and it was like the funniest fucking stream.
I just felt like an annoyance that whole time.
No, it was legitimately... I still think that's like one of the funniest streams that I've ever fucking streamed.
I think Fluffy was here too.
Yeah, I think it was like me and two of y'all. I don't really remember. It's been a long time.
It was you, me, and Fluffy. And Fluffy was streaming at the time too, so...
Yeah, right. That's when Fluffy used to stream a bit. Do they still stream? I don't get notifications that they're...
No, they did that to force themselves to play... Skyrim.
Oh.
Because they couldn't play it otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
For some reason.
I kind of also want to do that. I've yet to play through Skyrim, and I legitimately just don't want to play it, because every time I try to just play it, I end up just, like, wandering into the woods and then, like, doing nothing for, like, hours and hours and hours. Yeah, all of Donut and Fluffy sounds like a Candyland detective agency. Oh, I see. Kinda, yeah. I feel like I'm
should
the one
should we
that...
fight Mad Tongue, or should we just go to Kaled?
Well, Mad Tongue Albrecht is gonna get fucking poop lead on as soon as I show my ultimate strat, which is sitting here.
Damn. Good sit.
Oh, hi, Marika. Or Melina. Or Melania.
Melanoma.
Testing you. Thanks.
Oh my god! He's coming! He's coming for us!
Oh, good Christ!
It's an invasion. You're not supposed to sit during an invasion, I think. Oh no, I'm cold.
What?
Oh my god.
The backstab animation started.
Oh no!
Wait, this is the fucker that invades in the round table hold.
Oh my
There's
god.
No way that we're supposed to be able to fight him. Also,
I can do blood.
Oh hey, I'm here now. Thank god. This is gonna be so much easier.
Bonk. Oh jeez.
I do not see him. Am I hitting him? Am I hitting him?
No, but he's gonna hit you.
He
can't hit you!
Alright, perfect.
Oh, this is great, this is cool, this is fun,
Is he taking damage? I don't know where he is.
I also cannot see him.
Okay, that's fine, I'm gonna rest. We should probably move to the other thing, unless he's not gonna... Hello? Why did she just show me your back? I'm just gonna skip through this as fast as I fucking can so that I can go to the round table.
This is gonna be the round table little hold.
Go to the round table hold. Very well.
I did it.
You rest my hand.
I hit the button.
She's not...
I bet you it's gonna crash. I bet you anything.
She's gonna touch her back. I'm just gonna touch her back. Why? Oh.
She's not on that side for me.
She had her back turned to me. It actually fucking worked. No.
It worked.
Oh my god, everyone looks like doofuses.
Hello, Brother Korhine.
Brother Korin has like an actual outfit that I would wear. Why does he have a katana?
He's a combination of the warrior and the samurai.
What the fuck is this? I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D.
What? I hunt down. Is that D?
That's D.
Oh my god, it's D.
Okay, all right.
What the hell is Diallos wearing? With a prowess for
weed and death. What the fuck? He has
that is fantastic.
He looks like Parasect. introduce a matter of mine, the beast. What say you? Yes, I would love to see Garonk. Thank you. Okay, bye.
Oh, we can't exchange our fucking things that we found until we kill man.
Kill man?
We need one great rune.
Ah, we do. That's fine. At least we're here now. We can upgrade shit. Ofnir's not dead. Also, he is rocking.
He ain't got no pants.
He's rocking the no pants. Oh, this is a
rare occasion. He's a crunchy old man. Remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the. Remember your place, newcomer.
All right, okay.
I have your stupid helmet.
God, he looks ridiculous.
Oh, Dink Doink is still.
Whomst?
Hammering away.
Oh, he, does he look normal?
He doesn't have any different.
Dink Doink
outfit.
Huh? Oh shit! Oh my god! I gotta look at the attractive lady. What is she? What the fuck? Well, for one thing, she's like squatting on us.
Oh lordy.
Also, that's
lordy.
Kind of a similar outfit.
It kind of is.
It's like she looks like just a priestess now. She looks like a nun. She looks
she's
like an actual regular ass nun.
Greetings.
Oh.
Well, you can't. You can't let her hold you because that'd be sinning or something.
It's not. Oh no! What do you? What the fuck? Why did it drag me towards this? No! I'm gonna get a Baldekin's blessing against my will. No!
Sin.
This is awful. Why?
We are very warm.
You took 34 damage.
I guess that's how much health.
God damn it!
Away.
I'm gonna get. We're getting like snuggle locked. This shit sucks. This happened in my other co-op randomizer or my other co-op. Non-randomizer. We're getting embrace locked.
Very warm. I'm fine. I'm out of here. Later, nerd.
She took my fucking health.
I wonder who the invasion is in here.
Oh, he's probably going to be way easier because it's not going to be fucking the Mad Tongue guy.
Mad Tongue is never that hard, but he also is very much so.
Well, it's because he does a lot of damage with his R2s.
Freezy.
Okay, easy, thank you for easy, holding beautiful. Me. I like your outfit. I like your medallion.
Very Bible black of you.
Oh, God, why?
I immediately think of that when I think of nuns.
Out of all the fucking things to bleh, to bring up, Bible fucking black. Alright, hold on. This is very important before we get invaded. I'm gonna go over here. And grab the item.
Same.
Oh
boy, I hope it's so.
Nameless white mask, Vare.
Oh my god, that's Vare.
I'm so fucking mad.
Wow, it's a not. It's wow. Not the cipher pot.
Fucking pointless. Hold on.
No, it makes soap.
I'm gonna hold on. I gotta buff us. Oh god.
He's coming. He's coming for blood.
He just actually looks like Vare. Oh, he doesn't have that much health.
Ha.
Oh, he's gonna bleed me. That's bad.
Is this how people play a strength build? You just jump and then hit the heavy button?
Literally, yes. That is how you do strength builds in this game.
Okay.
Oh, well, that was a hell of a thing. Does he drop anything?
It succeeded. Yeah, we're gonna get the Lickitung.
Oh, Ancient Dragon Ancient Apostles Cookbook 4!
That's great.
Well, let me see what I can craft using that. Oh, wow, I can craft... Oh my fucking god, I can craft... Ancient Dragon Bolt Pot. I'm gonna use that for the rest of the game. Hello? Oh. Can't wait to use this. Honestly, this is a pretty good thing, because I have a lot of dexterity, so that gives me another damage type that I can actually use. Would you open up a detective agency with me in Candyland called Olive Donut and Fluffy's?
Mm-hmm.
We also serve drinks.
I don't know why that was a question.
All right,
what kind
well
of drinks?
Ice cream float.
Yes.
Root beer float.
Ice cream root beer float.
Alright, so that's a hell of a thing. Should I even upgrade any of these weapons? Like, I guess I could upgrade my meteoric ore blades now.
I'm not level one run.
You are not doing that. That sounds awful.
Yeah, it's not. It doesn't sound good.
I do have a Cestus. I could use the Cestus. I could be... Mr. Cestus. I think I'm gonna upgrade these swords a little bit, because I think we have a decent amount of, like, the funny level one Somber Stone. So, like,
if
why
you need
not?
More, I'll give you mine, because I'm not using a Somber weapon.
Strengthen armor.
Thanks. I think I might just be using a regular weapon.
There we go.
Lay out your arms. No, I won't.
Ice Cream Float a Detective. Now that's the next young adult novel. That sounds so bizarre. Golden Vow. Okay, I already have Golden Vow. Right. There's not really any other Ashes of War that I really want to slap on anything. I guess I could technically do this instead, because I think this is technically lighter.
I have a golden seed.
Yes. Okay.
Well, I might need another golden seed to updoot my drinks.
Ah, gravitas. All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
Look how freaking cool I look. Look at you, like how epic
you
I
wanted to do the river with the dragons?
Yeah, well, we already did the dragon, didn't we? No.
I don't think we killed the big man.
What I want to do is this mine right here, because there's going to be a lot of fucking weird shit in it. And also there's like the Patches Cave, and there's like the other cave. So
let's a fucking go.
Let's just go there. What was the boss in this area? It was like a demi-human queen, right, that we just slapped immediately?
Instead of the gold horseman?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a demi-human that we destroyed in one
try. It's me, the gold horseman.
Alright, yeah, fuck it. Let's go to that cave. Why not?
You know what? I do think Neil Gaiman could do a good Ice Cream Float Detective book.
What the hell?
What are you punching?
Why have I never ever done Cestus build in this game? This moveset is kind of fucking cool. I'm just testing out the Cestus like moveset, and it's really cool.
Fist only run.
Well, I mean, I have to upgrade this to like a Dex or like a Magic Cestus. Maybe I will do that. We'll hold on to this for a while. Fucking.
Dogs drop rune fragments. Why is this thing so big?
There, it's now so dead. God.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, they do drop rune. Why are the turtles eating rocks?
Turtles are just rocks, but alive.
I thought that was barnacles. It's kind of fucked up that
it gets to live.
It's kind of fucked up that barnacles exist. You ever think about how barnacles are alive and real?
Sometimes I do think about sea creatures and think they shouldn't be real.
No,
so,
yeah. Actually, I think we can fall into this ruin over here and live. I think that was my strat with getting down here all the time. I'm pretty sure I think this is survivable. I guess let's find out. This looks not survivable. Oh, it is. Okay,
I survived.
Cool.
That's
just
a dragon.
Kind of pain. Yeah, let's not fight the thousands of dragons that now live in this swamp. Oh, the river's full of cum creatures.
That's my type of river. Cum.
Welcome to the river of cum. Dare you fill your chalice?
Is this akin to the cum universe, but just a river?
What the fuck is the cum universe?
Have we never told you about the cum universe?
I don't think you have, and I don't think I want to know, but I guess I'll listen.
Well, it all started when Arkay started speaking.
Okay, I literally think you don't have to tell the rest of the story. I get it.
Well, and then Torin got involved.
Okay. I don't know anything about Torin. Also, no one in my chat knows who these people are.
That's fine.
That's probably
you do.
Yeah.
All they need to gather is the cum universe is
Twitch.
A formerly inside
It's fine,
joke.
McSpooge. It's fine. It's probably not against TOS.
I fell.
I failed tower. More like he failed tower. It's fine. That's you can talk about that shit on Twitch. I also have my stream marked as 18 plus, so it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh my god, I'm at the Church of Edit.
Church of Edit?
Please touch.
I have touched.
The thing.
I can't teleport here. Here, hold on. I'm going. Uh-oh. I might be soft locked down here. Oh no. Lever's just fucked. I can't.
Limrave tunnels.
I literally can't. I have to leave the tunnel because that makes sense.
Oh.
Let me fucking leave
Make
this place.
Make my way downtown.
Walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
See, I don't know even those.
And I miss you. Ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba.
But I'm right here.
Ba-da-da-ba-da-da-ba. Vote failed.
Warp to Limgrave Tunnel failed.
I'm warping. I'm warping. Click onto the warp, please. I'm warping.
I can't. I'm in a combat now with a zombie.
Combat.
I did it.
It's like a combine zombie. It's like a zombine. Get it, Gordon? A zombine.
Haha. Half-Life 2 joke.
I need to play Half-Life 2 again. I kind of do like a casual speed run of Half-Life 2. I think it'd be kind of fun.
Casual speed run?
Yeah, like I'm just kind of like learning the speed run strats. I'm not like trying to actually like get a good time, you know? Just kind of a fun thing. Also, this rat has roughly 2,000 health.
There's a fucking swordfoot bird.
Why is it down in this cave? Also, why is it mining rocks?
That's what it eats to make more swordfoot.
Oh, hello? What is this guy? Oh, it's the Elbernuric Volume 2 or whatever they're called.
Electric Boogaloo?
Well, no, they're called, like, second generation Elbernurics or some shit. Madness Man! Hand! No!
Oh, death!
I know what to do.
I wish
ha.
I had ranged.
I know what to do. Ha! Huh. Well, that did a lot of damage.
Bonk.
We have I have access to consumables that I shouldn't have access to. Oh, but these take gravel stones. I don't even know where we got these gravel stones.
Is that a sizable rat? Nope, hey, it's an electric.
There's a really cool and epic item over in that hole that you should look for. And at.
Are you lying to me?
It's actually okay. I like it personally, but I understand if you don't like it.
I'm gonna go get it.
I forgot, thin beast bones are like weirdly at a premium, so I can't really use bows.
An Erdsteel dagger. There's only two of those in the whole last game.
Yeah, and we found one of them in a hole. Is that a sizable rat, or are you just happy to be loved? What? That's scary. I don't know how to feel about that. I am happy to be loved, but... hold on, we're not doing therapy this stream. This isn't a therapy stream. Also, shit, I went the wrong way. Are you just happy to be loved?
I am.
That's really nice.
Oh no, I fell! I'm fine.
It's good that you can experience these feelings. I don't want to make a dick joke because it's overdone. Huh?
I get it.
Rod hard meat dick detective? Like with... Cock! Thank you,
chat. My cat just jumped on me and stabbed me with all of his pointy bits.
Oh, there's just a man and a horse down here! Why? Help
horse
off!
Man.
Help Fem off near the... Wait, you're just a gladiator now. Help... Oh, that's
Hello.
A bird. Yeah, take that! Gravity, gravity! That's why I like gravity, because it tells birds to go fuck themselves. There's a guy here. Ow.
Birds are pretty anti-gravity.
It's just like Pokemon.
Just like Pokemon?
Come, Eve. See, there's a man on a horse.
What is this?
It's a man on a horse.
Cease!
Don't worry, I'll stab him several times. Yeah. Oh, hey. Did you get that from that guy? Oh my
Ash
fucking god, are you
war
joking?
Scarab?
Buggy. Also, I have a gift for you.
Do you?
Yep, I do. That man in that cave dropped something that I think you'll really appreciate. And I know that you'll really appreciate it. That's a very good sentence. Regardless, I think it's not a chest piece, it's a leg piece. I'm gonna take your shirt off for this one, though.
Oh, now I can be more duelist.
Fuck yeah. Oh, wait, what? That's what they look like? That's very disappointing. Oh, fuck yeah! Now we just gotta get you a shirt that, like, barely reveals anything. Actually, do I have a shirt that barely reveals anything? Or that reveals...
Barbarian.
Oh, no, I just have all this stuff. Ooh. It's kind of a look. Kind of a vibe. Oh, fuck yes. That looks good.
This is a heavy load.
No. That's so sad. That looks good, though. That's a shame.
I'm just gonna go shirtless.
Fuck yeah. That looks really good. The fashion souls in Randomizer is just kind of, like, absurd, I'll be perfectly honest.
Well, now I have... I'm basically three quarters of a whole duelist, because this hammer they use...
That is a duelist hammer, right? I just look like everyone's fucking edgy OC. Like, I look terrible.
I can't just be... I can't just be duelist.
Oh, there we go.
We are twinsies.
I took mine off, I'm so sorry. I wanted my
barbarian off near
my scrambled hair to be. I can wear the greasiest shirt that ever that has ever existed. That looks so stupid. I don't know why I don't know why the. I almost said Duke Nukem. The Robin Hood hat is like so funny.
Doug Huggum.
Doug Huggum. It's me, Doug Thuggum. You had a bologna sandwich and RC cola for lunch. That's something I would only buy from an old time country store on the way to a campsite.
An RC cola. That's like... an inferior soda when you have pescatarian friendly Dr. Pepper strawberries and cream.
I'm gonna lose my fucking foot. There's fish in the soda! They put fish!
Did you jump off?
Yeah, right here. There's a secret.
Oh no!
It's fine. It's pretty easy. I'll be jumping up and down so you can see where to get to it. Whoop. See? There's a secret here. There's more birds in the cave. Don't check this out. You're gonna fucking love this. Oh my fucking god, that does damage? Ugh, what is that? Oh god! A bear in a cave now!
It's a bear! Oh, ow!
That's a lot of men. I saved you.
I yelled.
I cannot see what is happening. There's a bear in a cave. That's actually normal. I shouldn't be that surprised about it. Ah, the snull is dead. Crab eggs.
Oof. Thank fuck. Now we can make crab caviar.
Crabiar.
Crabiar.
It's not even funny. Why did I laugh at that? Jimmy.
Jimmy's mom.
It's got it going on.
Oh, that poor man. The last thing he heard was a very badly sung rendition of Stacy's mom. There's so many passageways in this fucking cave. I'm like, my throat is like congealing into singing more of Jimmy's mom, and I really don't want to.
Do.
Jimmy, can't you see? Your mom's the only one for me.
Good lord.
It's bad. Okay, so, place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be another Falling Star Assassin, like, the coolest name that has ever been randomly generated. Like, I literally want to be a Falling Star Assassin. That sounds like the coolest fucking thing. What is this going to be?
Falling Star Assassin.
That was what happened, right? It was the Fallen Star Assassin, and it just fucking slit my throat instantly as soon as I stepped into the room.
Yeah, you got backstabbed.
All right, Jet Fusion, Snull Serpent. All right, hold on. What is this creature?
Let me in!
It is. Oh, no.
Oh, is it the fucking Falling Star Mimic Tear? Oh, good lord.
Stone Digger Mimic Tear. So it was T-posing when I first entered the room, by the way. That does damage?
Yeah, get him in the ass.
Wish a bad bitch was slitting my throat right now. Goddamn, same. Hiya. Oh, this thing is scary. You're gonna if this thing hits me, it's using a combination of our moves.
Is it?
Yeah, it started throwing crystal darts at me, which is something that I do.
Well, it's you.
It's you? It's you on my screen.
What?
Yeah.
That's 100% you on my screen.
It's you. I swear. And I got the stream to back me up.
Wow, I'm looking on the stream and you right, but I see you. Wait a minute.
Uh-huh.
That means the game's some kind of fucked up, because it's using hammer moves on your screen, it's using katana moves on mine.
Wow, good, great. I'm glad that we got that. To be fair, Mimic Tears are always fucked up in co-op. I have always seen Mimic Tears like get super fucked in
That's
seamless.
Really funny.
I hate this piece of gear so goddamn much.
I'm just a crunchy old man with a hammer.
Despite everything, it's still you, my brother in Christ. I'm me, not you.
Ah, return to entrance.
You look ridiculous.
I am Elden Ring Master Roshi. Oh, my game crashed!
No! Well, I'll be right here when you come back and we can go further up the river.
Game crashed.
Oh, it's raining.
I was charging my mouse too, now I gotta uncharge it. My god.
I'm so sorry. Here, you know what? We'll just
take a little bit to sit right here.
Oh, I should probably reopen the world, actually. Like, close and reopen it, because I know that it gets fucked. God, I forgot how edgy I look. I'm the edgiest looking motherfucker that has ever played Elden Ring.
Edge Lord?
Edge Lord?
Fort Knight?
I don't know why Edge Lord is so funny to me.
That's some good pescatarian friendly soda.
I can't fucking handle it. I'm seriously at my limit. Ooh, the that frame rate's so really bad. How does the frame rate look on Twitch for all of you? Random zombie creature outside controls the outer gates. Huh? Hi.
Greetings, Tina Pastrami.
Greetings, Nick Alfredo. Let's go and continue to spaghetti.
I can't imagine an old man that looks like this being named Nick Alfredo.
Just an elder Italian. It's just how it is.
It stands for Council of Italians.
Yes, they tell you that you shouldn't fucking use garlic in anything, because it isn't traditional.
If you put pineapple on pizza, you will be smitten.
Okay, we gotta settle it right now. Pineapple on pizza, how do you feel about it?
I've never had it, so I can't say anything about it. I would assume, like a big old dummy butt, without knowing anything, that it would be bad, but I would try it.
Yeah. Well, that puts you already on an echelon above a lot of people that I talk to. Pineapple on pizza is, personally, in my opinion, it's fine. It's literally, like, what I don't understand is people who say that it's, like, the best fucking topping, because it's not. It's very good with a lot of, like, really salty things on the pizza, because it's kind of like a chocolate pretzel effect, where it's like, oh, it's sweet and salty, and I like having fruit. I like warm fruit. It's something that I don't really get to eat that much. Like warmed fruit, not just like lukewarm, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like hot fruit is a thing that I just don't get to eat that much.
See, that's the thing. I saw Carl's comment. I really like pineapple. It's probably one of my favorite fruits.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know if that would make it be better on a pizza. I really love pineapple.
Well, you're also, like, you're vegan, right? Or you're vegetarian, at least.
Yeah, no, I'm vegan, but I like the substitutes.
Okay.
So I would make... I make pizza all the time.
Okay.
For us here. But I don't know if I would buy pineapple to put on a pizza, regardless of... vegan or non-vegan.
Well, no, I was just saying, like, because the reason I bring that up is not just to, like, call out the fact that you're vegan. The reason I'm bringing that up is because a lot of the toppings that I think go really good with pineapple on pizza are, like, salty meats. So it would be rough, because I don't know what the substitutes are like. I don't know how they compare. So if there's, like, a substitute ham, or maybe a substitute, like pepperoni or spam or something like that, that is equally as salty and delicious, then I think it would go great. I think you could make a very, very good pizza with pineapple on it. Great Horn Tragoth. Uh-oh.
Great Horn Tragoth?
He is gonna fucking one-shot us.
Yeah, we can't poise break him.
Well, you know what that calls for. My ancient secret.
Yeah, a hammer.
I've distracted him.
I missed.
Oh, good
Holy
lord.
Holy shit!
He doesn't have that much health. Okay, this is fine.
Also, I've been alerted to the fact that I have, in fact, tried pineapple pizza, and I was indifferent.
That's how I am. It's just fine to me. Like, it's not disgusting. It's not amazing. It's just kind of in the middle. It's just nice. Ooh, sacred butchering knife. Wait. What do you mean?
It's got to scale with faith. Then it has to.
Sacred? It does. No, it doesn't. It just... Wait, it does? It doesn't require faith. Oh.
It scales with faith.
This seems kind of good. It's a shame that it scales mostly with faith. It's a fucking cool weapon. Huh.
I can use it, I think.
Yeah, you have a bit of faith, don't you? Actually,
yeah,
it doesn't...
It's got faith and dex.
It has a lot of dex. It's like dex and strength.
I have 21 dex.
Oh, nice. Well, you can use it. Give it a shot. It apparently restores health when you hit people with it. That sounds like a wonderful, useful exploration tool.
All right, let's go. Let's get it.
Oh, I'm going to the Patches Cave.
Oh, let's go to the Patches Cave.
I don't know if Patches is going to be in here. It's going to be like Patches Assassin or some shit. Trusty
It'll be
Assassin.
Patches, but he'll just look wonky.
Well, well, well. You scheming little slut.
Oh no, the Fippus went down so much.
Yeah, yeah, what the fuck? I don't know why this cave, like, ate shit.
Okay.
No, that happened to Mayan.
Is fine.
That happened to Mayan too. Also, fruit.
Yeah, it's going really weird. I bet you there's something in here making it all fucky.
Oh, this
is awful.
Oh god, what is even in here? Don't trigger the thing since I'm scared. Oh, it's demi-human and dog. Dog!
I love dog.
Oh, you! Fuck, I'm an idiot. Oh, there's just a duelist in here! What do you mean?
Curses!
Oh, he doesn't have that much health.
Oh, he's a rotten duelist!
Oh, he's fucking chokeslamming me!
Oh, he's stinking! He's stinking!
He's Scarlet Rotted me.
He's giving you the stink!
He bit me with a snake.
Oh, no! Oh, I'm lagging so bad.
Oh, God.
Oh, please.
What is...
kill him.
Maybe the lag will go away.
Maybe.
It did. It literally... Well, kind of, actually.
Mine did not.
What the fuck? Well, I'm Scarlet Rotted. Oh. I think I know what's causing the lag.
Yeah? Well, here's the boss door.
Oh, God. Not like this.
What the
it's
fuck?
Almost dead. It has one health. That was it. That was the lag.
Did it.
It was that fucking bird. All right.
It was just a large bird.
It was just like clipping into a wall. That was like when we went to like. Oh, is
good
it something?
Hat.
Okay, all right, I'm coming. That was like when we went to fucking Weeping Peninsula and like the tainted dragon rider on top of the like cliff next to the. Whatever was like causing crashes.
You said taint.
Yeah, no, see, that's the thing with the argument, GB. It's a really silly argument because it's just like, just get what you want. Oh shit, I've never actually gotten this hat. Fuck yeah.
That's how I feel. It's like, I'm indifferent because I thought I haven't tried it, but I was indifferent when I did try it. And
it's just tasty. Like it's just fun.
Whatever. I'm not gonna yell at someone for doing it.
Yeah, I think it's good, but it's definitely not like my favorite topping. I still just like regular pepperoni. What?
It's actually kind of amusing that you pointed out that I'm vegan because it's like the same shit. People will piss and shit and cum because there are asshole vegans that are like, "Well, meat is murder." I sit here watching steak videos because it's fun to watch people cook, and like. It's the same shit with pineapple and pizza. Oh, you like pineapple and pizza? You're a piece of shit. Fuck you.
I'm gonna rip you in half.
You know?
I'm so mad. Yes, Patches.
Give me your personal belongings.
Is he just naked?
I fucking love broccoli.
No, wow, Patches is rocking a fucking damn.
Oh, he stabbed me.
Wow, he does a lot of damage.
What are all these weapons that are giving me roars?
Oh, whoa, okay,
hold on.
I
had.
I surrender.
White flag and all. Okay. White flag and all.
You know what that calls for. I love you, Pat. What? We ripped his heart out! Elden Lord Bracers?
Yes.
I like broccoli, not on pizza. Never had broccoli on pizza. It sounds like it'd be
good. I have.
Good.
I like it a lot on pizza.
I bet if you cut
it
into like
huge,
strips.
Though.
Yeah.
Yeah. If it's huge, then it's fucking. Then you're not getting pizza. You're just getting bread, cheese, and then a honk of broccoli.
That's why I don't like cheesy broccoli. I will say, but like broccoli on pizza seems pretty good. Forgive and forget. Lady of reason. Just what I like about you. Don't worry, Patches. I know... Literally, I don't know why. I love Patches to pieces, even though he's like a piece of shit. He's just, like... Whenever, you know the term lovable scamp? That is how I feel about Patches. I think he's the best example of it.
I have no idea. I've not played any other games where he was in it, so I don't have an attachment to him.
He literally does this in every game. He just, like, kicks you off of shit in every fucking game.
So, why like him? He kicks you off he's of just, shit and you he, fall and almost
he's
die.
Such a, he's just such an asshole, but, like...
He's a scamp?
He's a scamp. Like, he doesn't hide the fact... Or, no, he does... He just fucks you over in every game, but he's, like, so funny. Like, also, he's just, like, he's, like, really goofy looking. He's one of the only other characters in the game that's, like, not... That doesn't, like, go crazy and, like, betrays you and shit. He just always betrays you. But he's like, oh, I'm so... You wouldn't hurt a little guy. I'm just a little guy.
Also, I'm just a little guy.
We need to see what he sells, because he might have something fucking wild.
I have to go through the
lag cave.
FPS cave.
God. Alright. Well, if I just crouch through it, I'm sure it'll be
fine. I think
fine.
My game crashed again.
No, no.
Oh, no, I'm good.
No. God, this hat looks like a cheese grater.
Is that not how samurais do it?
Yeah, they actually just
cheese
like...
grater
they start
hats.
Spinning around much like a drill, and then they charge towards big pieces of cheese.
Damn. I'm going this way.
Yeah. If I look away from the bird, my FPS doesn't drop as badly.
Yeah.
Hi, Patches.
Hello, Patches. Well, nice if you... Oh, this is all piss and shit.
Oh. Is it really? Oh, yeah. I mean, the perfume bottle is kind of based. What does he have for? Oh, explosive bolts, actually. Yo! Do we have crossbows?
That ain't for me. When did he have time to kill a great dragonfly and take its head?
Why is he selling it for $1,000?
Because it's large.
I'm gonna buy these 5 smithing stone ones and the smithing
me
stone
too.
2. And then how many of these can I
for
afford?
That?
Fuck. Can I sell? That I don't want. I guess these golden runes. I'm gonna probably buy some of these explosive bolts, because, like, you know. That just seems like a really useful tool for later.
I need a whetstone so I can realign this sword.
Yeah, that's kind of been happening. Did we get the first one?
Oh, there's a box in here now. What the hell?
Oh, don't touch it.
Oh, it's a trap!
Fuck. It warped me too.
I'm gone. Did it?
Yep.
Well. What the hell? I should have known, you scheming
little thief. Yeah. Gods demand vengeance. Vengeance. It's more bait. You can ask him about the chest, and he's like, "Oh, it's a special thing for a special client, but they haven't come round yet. Oh, truly a shame. Oh well." It like baits you into looking into it.
Well, apparently the gods demand vengeance, so.
Because we're a scheming little thief. Damn it, I didn't get to buy any explosive bolts.
We can go back and buy some explosive bolts.
If you do, he's like, what the fuck, you lived?
Ah. Well, where the hell are we even?
So...
Oh no.
Huh?
This is... Oh, it's fine. This is the
so,
randomizer.
So,
there's a legendary over there.
Normally, 3 bears, like big bears, are supposed to run at you and start punching the shit out of you.
Oh, they descend upon you.
Yeah, but... Yeah. Is this a mod or is this a multiplayer based game? So seamless co-op, what we're doing is a mod. Because normally, like, we would have to unsummon and resummon each other fucking constantly in order to actually play this, and it's miserable. But oh, yo!
Yes.
Actually, is that a faith weapon?
It is.
Fuck.
It's strength dex faith.
I don't even see it, actually. What the fuck?
Bitch.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, I don't have enough for that. But, so we have a mod that lets us just kind of, like, always play together, which is good and fun, and I like
seamless
it.
Seamless co-op, baby!
And we also have a mod that's randomizer, so...
There's we a have to set up.
Yeah, we kind of have... Donut was very wonderful in getting that set up, because I... My brain don't work. So there's a lot of crafting material. Hello? Why is this little toot-toot man vibing in the woods?
He's tooting!
He's tooting in the woods. Oh!
Bitch!
Well, we already talked to Blade, right? Or did we?
Yeah, we did. We did the Everjail.
Right. Okay.
We just need to go this way and touch a.
Let the man race. Fart in peace. No.
Toot toot.
I like the Mistwoods. I don't know why. I kind of wish they were more of a zone than just this tiny.
Don't you want to like live in a misty woods?
Like,
and be the bitch of the bog?
Let me put it this way. I wouldn't mind living in, like, wooded Alaska or Canada or Vermont.
You might mind Alaska because it's pretty Republican up there.
Yeah, no, I'm talking purely geographically.
Oh, yeah, me too. I love cold in the winter.
Vermont is probably more like what I would be perfectly suited for, because I've heard Vermont's a little liberal. It's a liberal, but like they like guns because hunting's a big thing up there, which I have very complicated views on weapons. Let's not get into it just because I don't want to get into it. Anyway, let's go back to here and talk to Patches.
Okay. I would also live in Vermont. Vermont's pretty wooded.
Yeah. But yeah, no, I like misty woods and giant, huge pine woods is like my vibe. Slightly snowy pine forest is like what I aspire to eventually. This is going to be a very weird sentence. If I could always smell, oh fuck. I forgot the man's here now. No. I don't want him to rot me.
Just go talk to Patches, I'll fight him.
Oh, okay. Be careful.
I can't be careful. Everything wants to kill me.
Hi, Patches. Come to Scotland.
Hi, Patches.
We have liberals and guns are regulated but not inaccessible. We have trans rights. God, maybe.
Oh, you had me proper scared, puffing away in a flash like that.
Well, maybe Scotland? Scotland sounds awesome. Honestly, I would probably move to either Ireland, Scotland, or a Scandinavian country.
Did you die?
Yeah, I died. It's fine, though. It doesn't matter.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'm probably gonna... Oh, yeah, I would have to learn a new language. That is the only issue.
What,
always smell fuck based? No.
For Scotland? No, you wouldn't.
Yeah, wouldn't I? Don't they speak Scottish
speak
out there?
English.
No, well, sure, but, like, isn't it, like, one of those things where, like, yeah, they speak English, but, like, it's not their primary language? Okay, Mixmooch,
yes?
Tell me. You kinda speak English. See? Not good enough.
Well, like, have you read a Scottish tweet? It's a whole different thing, but it's English.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought it was a different language.
No.
I legitimately thought it was an entirely different language. Well. I don't know. It's rough. Like, also, like, moving to another country is very difficult if you don't have, like, how do I say this? Employable skills. That's kind of how you get your citizenship.
Yeah, but, you know, there's people that move out of country with $3,000 in their pocket, and that's it, and they just go.
Yeah.
They figure it out.
Yeah. All right, let's go further north, up the river.
North.
But no, if I could always smell, like, deep pine forest, I would. That vibe. I want to imagine that vibe. That's the vibe I want to give off once everything falls into place.
Well, with the magic of air fresheners, you too can always smell like a pine forest.
No, but like actual pine forest, not like fucking synthesized. It's hard to explain.
Yeah, I gotcha. Oh, it's the samurai-man. That's not a samurai-man this time.
He's just a guy.
Stinky man. Oh, we've been over here, huh?
I don't think so.
No, there's gotta be a tomb or something over here.
There is, I believe.
Did you just samurai his face?
Yes. I samurai'd his jack.
No. Yelling!
But, like... I really don't like making this kind of joke, just because, I can't make it too loudly, and two, because, like, it has definitely been used against me and folks like me a lot, but there's like, there's some people who say, either jestingly or not, oh yeah, my gender is XYZ, and it's like very non-traditional. If I could, my gender would be pine forest. Which I'm saying,
oh,
it is mostly
like
a joke.
I identify as an Apache attack helicopter.
That, yeah, that shit drives me crazy, but like,
that shit's always been super not funny to me.
But like, I'm mostly saying this in jest, but I really vibe with like pine woods and shit, and I really want to like go there and just, I don't know, I feel like I'd be truly happy in deep pine woods or just a colder pine woods. I'm miserable where I currently am. I fucking hate it here. Just the temperature is like actually killing me.
To be fair, where you're at is fucking awful, so it's not like you're crazy.
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty rough. Am I just trying to be the stereotypical lesbian? I feel like, unfortunately, I just am. I'm not
even
trying.
Well, then you're gonna need a Subaru.
I don't even know what that is, but sure.
It's a car.
I know it's a car, I just don't know what kind it is.
Stabbed.
But yeah, no, here's the thing, McSpooge. Funnily enough, I always wear, like, my friends can attest to this, I always fucking wear, flannel, like, constantly. I'm always wearing flannel, like, long-sleeve shirts. It's kind of ridiculous.
What are you, gay?
Yes, literally. It just took me 25 years to realize it.
Murkwater Catacombs, as I live and breathe.
I am sit. Where did all my fucking runes go? What the hell? I died.
You died.
That's right. Whatever. I'm level 40, so you should probably pick up my stupid runes. Hello?
I'm level 41. Huh? Oh. Hmm.
Guillotine!
Oh god, Canada Pima.
Oh, Gavel of Pima!
Ah!
The Gavel of Heine.
Oh god, all of his friends are here. Why? What is with all of the fucking...
It's a plant and a... death.
That was my last super bomb. I don't know why I spent it. I need to grind more gravel stones. This is a very uncomfortable sounding sentence.
Grind my gravel stones?
Grind my gravel stones, baby.
Ah! Oh! Ah! I forgot that existed.
Can't believe you would do this to us.
That's what I get for saying grind my- OH!
Oh boy. There's a stinky goober booger on the ground. Ow!
There is a stinky goober booger on the ground. And I'm
celestial dew?
Yeah, it's the, like, if you attack an NPC on accident, forgiveness item.
Oh. I don't think that should even be a thing.
Why not? What if you accidentally attack an NPC?
You shouldn't be able to kill NPCs like that. I don't like that.
Well, no, you don't kill them. It's like if you accidentally hit them and they aggro and you didn't want to do that. Like, you dropped your controller or you sneezed or something. Like,
yeah, then you should just be able to reset at a grace.
Oh, I see. I thought you were like...
It's a bones.
It is a bone. Why is it just vibing?
Why are you just vibing? Wait, you don't want bones to vibe?
No, I do want them to vibe. I'm just surprised.
All it's bones. She doesn't want you to vibe.
My skeleton! Starts ripping me apart. Oh, hey, you should...
Will this trap...
Oh, God, it just fucking punched specifically me!
Oh my god, it is such a rage!
This is
so
fucked.
This
I'm
going
in.
The worst thing ever. Yeah, fucking no, you aren't.
I am going in.
Oh! You've been punched! It's shooting eyeball lasers!
What the fuck is this? There's a guy on the floor.
It's a half-zombie.
Oh, what the hell? It's the guy that turns into a bear! This is the worst!
I wonder when it drops.
Well, I'm killing it now.
Oh, he can't get in here, so...
Cheese, cheese. Oh, the fucking boner is gonna kill us.
Yeah, the bone's
sucks.
Gonna get us.
It's
get
so,
down
it's
here.
So low. It's so hurt. I want to kill the bear.
Well, the bones will kill it.
No, it will not.
Ow!
Am I gonna have to eat all these bones by myself?
Yeah.
Ow. Oh god, that hurt. Fuck god. You, bear.
It just yelled at me. The bones
Okay, the bones is dead.
Oh, the bones died.
That's good.
Oh no, I'm being hugged!
No!
Save me!
Mash! Mash your
Save
controller!
Me.
Mash! Mash!
That's not- I don't think that actually does anything!
It does, it literally does! Scoop! I'm all out of my grow brew!
I was only Scoop! Remember that game Multiverses Scoop?
No, I don't. I choose not to.
That was a good game!
It was fine.
Oh!
Oh god, not like this! I'm getting shot! It's so hurt. It's so dead. Please drop an item.
Oh my god. Larval tear? No!
Fucking nothing. Alright, whatever.
Number 15.
Larval tear. I'm gonna quickly...
Larval tear.
Hold on.
The last thing you want in your Burger King burger is a larval tear.
That is the last thing that I fucking want in my Burger King burger.
It's one of the last things I'd want.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna... do this and this. Okay, I have a crossbow ready just in case. Take yourself a crossbow. It's good for killing vampires. Take yourself a crossbow. It's good for killing vampires. No! My fucking...
I don't understand this reference.
Oh.
Get them, children.
Right. Get them, Bonathan. I'm naming my skeleton Bonathan. Let's name that from now on.
Well, I'm gonna bonk him.
Thank God.
Oh! I have the big heavy weapon. Oh, I should have used a hammer.
I'm doing literally the perfect least amount of damage to these things. Do I have like a blunt instrument that I can just fucking whip out? In fact, I do. There we fucking go.
Ha ha! I hot switched the hammer.
Grab yourself a crossbow. It's good for putting the fiends down before they can get within arm's reach. Grab yourself a fucking stick. It apparently is the only thing that can kill men made of crystal.
Get you a diamond. Because diamonds are unbreakable. That's fucking teamwork.
Well, that went really well, actually. Thank you, Skeletal Bandit. You truly were the bizarre... I don't know where I'm going with this. Let's get the fuck out of here.
No, just you truly were the end. That's it.
And where? Do you have a blunt instrument you can just whip out? Oh my. Oh my.
I don't.
My favorite character, Metaton Undertale. Would you play the... Oh!
Oh my god!
I was reading chat, you fuck. Oh, I'm getting penetrated. This is the worst. There we go. Okay.
Is it?
By a flaming torch? It's not great.
I guess that's not ideal.
Okay, so like, I wanted to continue up this, but it looks like it just ends here. I guess we have to go up and around. So let's go to gate front.
Okay.
Okay. Would you use a mod that played the JoJo victory song whenever you kill a boss? That does sound fun, actually.
Where even is gate front? Oh, I know where it is.
And then if like a little to be continued popped up at the bottom, that'd be cute. I feel bad because like JoJokes are like super fucking... You found Jifu's corpse in Zomboid? Oh my god. It must have been from a while ago.
Rip and pip.
JoJokes are like super, super overdone, but some of them are just kind of cute. And if they're used very, very, very sparingly, I think they're still quite funny. Found G-Food's corpse IRL. Hold on, I need to text G-Food. Make sure that he's okay.
I'm calling the police!
Cannot level up. I can use Glintstone Ice Crag!
Ice cream?
Glintstone Iced Cream. Except I don't have a fucking staff. I only have a loose set staff. Okay. Well,
what are we even fighting here?
We're not. That's the... Hello? Oh. It's... Wow, I thought this would be way worse. It's just a bunch of fucking garbage.
It's just Garbo.
Aha! I have brought you to Earth, fiend!
This fucking gargoyle's infinitely falling. Oh no, death! It's Death Blight! Huh? Oh! I almost died.
Death Blight.
From death.
It's a dubious little creature.
Dubious little creature.
I like how Dubious is the name of a weed wizard.
Why does this man have so much health?
He's like a rotten corpseman.
It's me, rotten corpseman.
Fuck. God, this is a hell of a man. That gave us a lot of rune. Oh, that might have been the troll.
Probably. Trolls are not very hard to fight, though.
Would you be a weed wizard with me? And we'd be called Dubious and Scooby.
Dubious and Scoobious?
It'd have to be like Dubious
and... The Dubious Brothers?
I like the Dubious Brothers. Have I listened to the Doobie Brothers recently? I thought they were okay. I know they're like dad music, but like... I feel like a little bit of dad music now and then is good.
I know what is meant by dad music, but like... music is music.
Yeah, I know it is, but like, there's some dad music that's like... There's some dad music that's like really fucking bad, and it's like super indicative of the era. It's just, it... God, okay. I think the worst song that has ever been created is Love in an Elevator. If anyone likes that song and that's their favorite song, I'm so sorry. It is my least favorite fucking song. I hate it so much, dude. There's so many fucking songs from that era that are just like, hey kids, I have sex! And it's like, cool, can you stop
sex,
singing?
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll.
Yeah. I'm just annoying. Alright. Well, you know what's going to be interesting? There's going to be some inaccessible items in this game.
There's also going to be screaming wolves, and then they're probably going to be, like, imps or something.
Well, so, no, hold on. So, like, you know that statue over in Stormhill that, like, you have to get a troll to beat the shit out of it?
Yeah, huh.
That's not going to be a thing.
If it happens to be a thing, that'd be cool, but...
Yeah. We can't.
It's not going to happen every time.
Yeah. Also, wow. Everyone's favorite enemy, the farting flower.
Ha 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 ha.
Dubious is Nivzber's middle name. Is it really? Please make it Nivzber's middle name if it's not. Also, hand.
Yeah.
Is Rodrika here? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Whoa. She is... She looks very strange. Also, her whole ass feet are out.
Oh my god, she's got the crossbowman.
Oh, the page.
The perfumer shooter patooters, yeah. Only to have their arms taken. You're heading to Stormvale, ?
Quite the lark.
Can you take this along with you? Yes, I will take the sorcery great oracular bubble.
What?
Keep talking to her.
The poor thing deserves
Oh, I got a pickle foot. It was a pleasure, Bob.
Tell them I love and finally get him. Fucking, I cannot fucking handle. Can you take this alone with you? Hands you bubble. Sure, I guess.
It just hands you a jar of those fucking bubble dip wands.
Oh, I love those, dude. Those are like the best party favor. I swear, like best top tier party favor. Oh, this is an arcane spell, right? Ugh, fuck. That's such a shame. I've always wanted to use Great Oracular Bubble. Maybe this is going to be the run. Maybe I'll fucking start putting some points in arcane. I'd need 11 points in arcane to be able to cast this, and then I'd need a staff that actually functions. I'm going to hold off, because we have a larval tier. I'm going to hold off until we find a staff that I can functionally use. That is awful. That is the
you
worst.
You want to kill the finger or no?
I kind of want to because we gotta go that way. Large rat and finger law firm? Oh, it has like no health. Okay.
Ow.
There we go. Isn't there a... There
Welcome
is.
To the offices of large rat and finger.
I don't like large rat and finger.
You started it.
I know. It's very funny. Oh, it's like it's an evil rat.
That was great.
I don't know. This is a. She's just here. I love it when there's just a
floating jar. Slowly backs away.
I don't know why I didn't try to even dodge. I get like lightheaded for making that noise. Oh hey, wait! Before we go up that way, There's a there's an Evergale. Evergale? Evergale?
Let's go get it. It's Evergale, but
there's an Evergale.
An Evergale.
Oh, we can also go to the underground.
The underground.
Like the one the Sofria River.
From Jack and Daxter 2?
Whoa! I can't wait to play.
Welcome to the underground. I'm torn.
I didn't play Jack and Daxter 2.
I did, and that's a funny joke to me.
That's like the most voice I've ever heard you put into a voice in a while. I liked it a lot.
Well, I don't have much context with which to do it.
No, you have to keep on doing the rest of the stream. You have to speak like Torn from Jack and Dexter 2.
I will die. My blood pressure went up when I did that.
Damn, okay, don't do it then. What voice will lower your blood pressure?
I don't know.
Ah, that's a shame.
I have a cat on me, so that helps.
Oh. See, if a cat was on me, my throat would start closing up, and then the stream would end suddenly, and people would be like, I wonder what happened to Olive.
Damn, should I put this cat in the other room? You're gonna get allergic?
It's not gonna go through the internet!
What the fuck? Wow. Do you hear this, my son? You can do anything you want. The fuck? A nerve on you, Olive.
What? What?
Sam, my boy can't go through the internet.
Oh.
You're not his mom.
No.
I am.
Uh-oh.
Unbelievable.
Guys, help. Guys, send help. Guys, send help. The cat's gonna come through the wires of the internet and strangle me. Guys, help. Police, 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 police. I called the police to come save me. They just shot me 23 times in the chest.
Thank America.
You. Thank you, police. I'd rather call
Thanks, police.
Police.
Very cool.
The band. All right.
Ever growl.
I wonder what it's gonna be. Oh, what the fuck do you mean? It's Godfrey.
It's Godfrey. Get Ooh. It right.
Wow, he does a lot of damage and has a lot of health.
It's just Godfrey. We can take him.
I don't know if we can.
Probably.
Maybe. I guess he doesn't graft.
Gravity attack! Get him, Latena,
have...
the Albanorek.
Oh, you're right. I should summon Boner. Boner
Take
the Alboning.
It's a gravity death. Oh! Your
oh,
bones!
God. Huh. No, my bones get burned!
Gravity!
No, I bled him? Wait, you can bleed ghosts?
Yeah, you can bleed anything. You can bleed
I'm
plants.
I'm gonna get fucked. You can bleed plants. Well, that's their chlorophyll. I have broken
chlorophyll.
Their. I have broken
More
many
like
of their cells.
Chlorophyll!
Cell. It's what plants create. I don't remember this guy's move. God, he has so many fucking porcupine things sticking out of him. Yeah, fuck him
yeah,
up.
Yeah, because Latena's shooting thing. Golly. Oh!
I can't remember the last time I fucking fought this guy.
He's in Altus Plateau, I think. Oh, I died!
Don't worry, I'll rescue you.
Thanks,
oh.
Tina. Oh no, Latena's gone. Cause
no,
I
that
died.
Was 90% of our DPS. Don't worry, I'll just shoot
Damn
the shit rip. Out of him. Ow!
Or will you?
That didn't do any damage. Is he gonna shoot more wind blades? No, okay. I don't know what that is. That is a wind blade, right? Nope, nope, no. I don't know what that move is. I don't know this guy's moveset. That's the thing.
I don't think he does anything different than Godfrey, except Whoa. He never turns into Dragon Fist.
Yeah, see, I'm not used to not fighting Dragon Fist Godfrey. Okay, that move I'm going to just stay away from, because that move hits really hard.
He just kind of swings a lot.
Yep. Ow, what? That was a very janky attack.
I believe in you.
You really shouldn't. A pitiful thing to do, really.
God, the wind.
Woo. That was my last sip. Ow.
Have you tried dodging?
I'm out of stamina. I can't dodge.
Oh,
oh God.
Oh,
no, I'm so
greed.
Out of stamina,
greed
dude.
It.
I'm so.
Greed it.
No. I thought that was him dying. We could do
I
this, though.
I also thought it was him. Oh, yeah, totally.
We could totally do this.
It's because you didn't greed when I told you to.
I didn't, you're right. I was out of stamina, like whole fight. Hey, non-binary goth. I still don't know how to shorten your name, because I can shorten everyone else's name.
Non?
Non? No, see, non makes me just think of delicious bread.
Oh, me too, damn.
No, I want fucking non. This sucks.
What about
goddamn.
Goth? How goth? Much is goth?
Call you Crow? I can do that. I will call you Crow.
Well, that's even better. Hold on. My runes. I can't be without them anymore.
NBG. NBG also works. That you just made the sound of Age of Empires 2 clicking on a home.
Never played that game. Don't know anything about anything.
Hey, everyone. Is everyone ready? All right. Hey, Age of Empires 2 players. Are you ready? There. I just made all of you like throw up a little bit in your mouths.
I love throwing up. Wait, that's a lie.
No one likes throwing up.
Why would I lie?
I died immediately!
Have you tried not doing that, please?
I'm so fucking sorry.
Bonk. Oh! No, you can't use the wind! That's illegal! Ooh.
Whoa!
This we dude. Can try again for the second attempt.
Yes.
The past minute and 37 seconds.
I'm so sorry, James.
Has been deleted from my memory.
What happened? It really just feels like nothing happened for the past minute and 27 seconds.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a coffee in front of me. I love coffee. Coffee.
There's a pescatarian-friendly soda in front of me.
Hold on. Please tell me that Lancer was not canceled again. Me. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here for Lancer's tonight. Please, don't cancel it again. Wait, fuck you and your pescatarian soda.
Do you ever play Lancer anymore? What the fuck?
I do. We just missed last week. Eto. Sumimasen. Yo necesito un supaghetti ibiru, por favor.
Yeah. I loved that.
What?
It's not English. It's not Spanglish. It's
yes. It's everything.
Japanish. It was Japanish.
Japanish?
Yeah. You started. I have to summon Latena.
I have to summon Bone-er.
Summon Bone-er.
Fine. We can bone this man together.
Consume bone.
We can bone this man together. My Bone-er! It just took 400 damage.
Oh!
Hey, Latena, you mind the...
I yelled.
You mind fucking
Latena,
shooting?
Latena, do damage. No, the Bone-er!
It's fine, as long as it doesn't get hit again. Ow, my
damn,
health
Lieutenant's
bar.
Too far away. Lieutenant, have you tried moving?
Hold on.
Move Goldfroy over here.
Okay.
Lieutenant, are you fucking kidding me?
Lieutenant, help. Oh, he rolling. Can he roll off a cliff? There's not a cliff.
Look at him lumber.
Lieutenant.
Lieutenant. There we go.
Hey.
Oh no. My health. It's gone.
Oh.
I hate the wind. I hate the wind so much.
I hate the wind that damages you. Like, the all the soldiers, all the knights that have it.
I'm getting fucked.
How did we get him to a health, like, first try, and now we're just like, nah.
Doesn't that happen, like, in this game and in Dark Souls? You do so well, like, the first time, and you're like, oh, I can do this, and then you die 40 more times.
I think it's just because you're on you're on edge, I guess.
I'm not. Have you seen him? Nothing makes me more less edge.
That's not
what I was implying, my brave warrior.
Also, do I have a different Grunkus that I can summon? I do. I'm gonna try
I could summon the toddlers.
I think Latena's. So yeah, Latena's like pulling weight. Didn't you just buy her from a merchant? Didn't we just.
Yeah.
We just bought Latena?
I purchased a soul.
Souls for sale. Get your souls here. Dark souls, light souls, scholars of the first sin.
Scholars of the first soul.
I hope you're ready. Check this shit out. Are you ready? Ba-da-da-da-da!
Oh, the boys.
The boy.
It's the boys.
Is that a thing? I feel like that's a meme.
Me and the boys summoning the boys.
Oh god, they're gonna get destroyed
fucking
by this wind.
Wind, dude.
Oh, my men! Boys. No, they're all getting fucking killed!
The boys got fucked.
They got...
The boys are back in hell.
The boys are back in hell. The boys are back in hell. What is he doing? Oh, he is not happy.
I might just use the hammer again. This sword ain't working out.
Do it. Whichever works better for you.
Oh!
Hey, don't do that move literally again. Okay, you piece of shit.
Move again? Oh no!
Look out, he's using his big hand!
Not the big...
Oh,
come on, Latena. Do more.
Okay, yep, that's fine. Okay, yep, keep
going. Why didn't they give Latena a wheelchair? She can't move her legs!
It's just like a Bloodborne wheelchair. I shouldn't be laughing at that. It'd be very funny if Latena just had a Gatling gun and a wheelchair like the Bloodborne grandpas. Just like drifting with like flames coming out of the thing.
I only just recently beat Father Pastrami.
Father Pastrami?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He was such a pain in the ass.
Father Gascan? He's a fun ass fight.
I cheesed him. I couldn't beat him.
Wait,
I'm
did
bad.
You cheese him like you got the music box?
No, I cheesed him by getting him stuck on a stairway.
Sure.
And I just used long axe to hit him.
That's fair. Look, hey, if you can't beat a boss, cheese it. The enemies will cheese the fuck out of you in every, like,
yeah,
Soulsian game. So, like, do not feel bad about cheesing enemy. Lieutenant, no!
Lieutenant, no!
She's fine.
Oh, wow.
She's fine. She's fine.
Oh, no, not anymore.
Oh, Jesus
no,
Christ.
Lieutenant.
She's no longer fine.
Oh, she got fucking
she got
wombo
fucking
comboed.
Mortar and pestled.
Oh.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Ah! Stab him. Stab him in the goad.
Oh, he's so hurt. Finally!
Oh, hammer!
Yeah! Please, yeah. Something good. Please, something worth it. Oh, I mean, I do like that armor.
Tree.
That's a pretty okay armor. You know what? Fuck it.
When you kill an amalgamation of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and get a shirt.
Man, I just went from, like, edgy character to, like, I am the twinkiest looking motherfucker.
To shreds, you say? Oh my.
Hi.
Is this illegal? Because I'm an old man, you're not.
No, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay,
what do you mean, is this illegal?
It?
Traveling together? This is literally every coming of age story. You're supposed to die
it's
in
like
the third
Brock
act.
And, Brock and Ash.
Brock and Ash.
Is that a thing?
I like Brock.
It's
Brock's
a
fun character. He's a little goofy. But I like his design.
I also like Brock.
I've always really wanted to play a Pokemon game and, like, commit to a typing. Just be like, I'm only going to use grass types this whole playthrough. I think it'd be pretty fun.
We're not children. We could probably pull it off. Hey, there's an item down here.
Eh? Eto.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Where are you? Hello?
Oh, hello.
What the fuck? How did you get... Where's
down
the
here.
Item?
It's down on that rock.
Oh my god, I've never gotten this item.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh! Weed. Weed, 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 weed.
Weed?
Weed, 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 weed. Mudman. Wait, Crystal Spear, can I use
mud
that?
Mudman.
Yo!
Mudman. Did you know that I bought the Mothman skin in Fortnite because of you?
It's a good skin.
So we can be Mothmans.
Mothman. Alright, so what's this moveset, huh? Just regular spear moveset. Fuck it. We'll give this a shot.
Stab.
Yeah, sure. I have yet to use spears that much. No, we gotta go over here. There's a thing. There's a cool thing for us to grab. There's a hand. I impaled it.
I'm gonna hit this skull alertin.
Honestly, the hardest part there is we probably need to be grass or bug because you have poor access to everything else early on. Yeah, I think rock would be fine though. I'd like to do a rock run.
What's the worst type in the whole game. I know that bug has like a fuck ass of weaknesses.
I think if you're like worst type based on if you were to only use that kind of Pokemon, I believe is rock. Despite
really?
Rock types being very good, they kind of only have one thing going for them, and that's defense.
Yeah.
Maybe it's not rock. The thing is, there's like always a meta Pokemon that like proves me wrong. I think ice, actually. Ice is fucking terrible.
There
I like ice
types. That has like five weaknesses, and I don't know which one it is.
Bug has a lot of weaknesses. It's like fire.
Yeah, ice and bug. Yeah.
I like bug types a lot, actually. I think
what's
it would
bug
do.
Weak to? Bug is weak to fire, rock.
Flying.
I feel like there's more.
How do I do this? Oh, okay.
Yeah, you do it that way.
And then I think we can just, like, jump in.
Ice and bug run, where's my snoms at? little butt caterpillar.
Ow, that hurt a little bit.
Whoa, where'd you go?
I went in. I like, jumped down and then jumped in. It's weird. There's
oh,
actually a regular...
Something I'm not going to be able to do.
There's a regular entrance over here. I completely forgot. I don't know if you can jump over to this cliff. Yeah, that's kind of the problem with bugs. Like, they're just kind of... I like... Okay, but like, a lot of my favorite Pokemon are bug types and grass types. I think, if I were to pick a monotype run, it would be grass. Like
grass
all my Pokemon have
cool.
to be grass. Oh, that's so disappointing.
Damn. That is sad.
I like grass types a lot. I think they're really cool. I like Lurantis. Ghost type?
Smoliv?
Huh? I like Smoliv. I never actually trained one up, though.
I've never beat... I didn't complete Scarlet or Violet.
Same.
I should.
My favorite grass type is probably Breloom still. I like Breloom a lot.
Oh, that's a good one.
Lurantis is also up there. There's a lot of just, like, Roselia is fucking cool, and Roserade. Just all the grass types are just, like, cool and fun. Like, even Gloom, Breloom, they're just all nice. Yeah, Smoliv is a Pokemon from Scarlet and Violet that is just a little olive goober. Leavanny! Oh, Leavanny's a fucking amazing Pokemon. There's so many grass types that are just, like... awesome. They're just like peak design. They're what
I'm
I love.
Not really a grass type enjoyer.
I am a grass type enjoyer. I like bug types a lot. I think my favorite Pokemon of all time. I want to guess. What do you think my everything that you know about me? What is my absolute favorite Pokemon of all time?
Oh boy.
Of all time. What do you think it is?
Hmm.
Because there's one that is not that someone will probably guess in chat. And it's definitely my second favorite. I know for a fucking fact someone is going to guess my second favorite. No, it actually... Typhlosion's fine. Typhlosion and I are cool.
Oh, I was going to guess Typhlosion.
No, not Lopunny. Lopunny is cool, though. Lopunny carried me through, like, Diamond and Pearl with fucking High Jump Kick. And Return.
Is it... Okay, you know what? Can I ask you 20 questions?
Absolutely.
It?
Sure, that sounds fun.
Oh, fuck yeah. Is it in your favorite generation?
That's actually... I don't know what I've told you my favorite generation is, so that's...
You told me it was Gen 3.
Yes, then. Yes. It's in my favorite generation.
Is it a grass type?
No.
Hmm. Is it a dark type?
No.
Hmm. Can you find it before the fourth gym?
What is the fourth gym?
Flannery, the fire one?
I think technically yes. I don't know. That one's an I don't know, and I apologize.
Okay, that's fine.
It is not Camerupt. Camerupt is fucking cool, though.
Is it Slugma?
No, it is not Slugma. Slugma is, like, a based as hell Pokemon, though. Like
Slugma nut!
Fuck you. Slugma is, like, actually top tier, though. Like, what a fucking peak little guy. I love Slugma so
cool,
much.
Oh man.
I know that like touching Slugma will literally kill me, but I want to hug Slugma. It's a little dude. Isn't there like a shack over here where there's a merchant?
No, but there's a Fingy reader.
Slugma is second gen, but you can find it in third gen. Tropus is also peak. Like, just, like, what a fucking cool... Gen 3 had, like, some just god-tier Pokemon designs, I think.
Okay, more specifically, is it a Gen 3 Pokemon?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Hello. Uh-oh. You should come over here.
Coming. I think I'm coming? Yes, here I am. Hello.
Hello. Greetings, my friend. I've been bulking since we last
met. Oh my god. The gains!
I get the fire prelit armor. I get the sumo armor. Tropius. Oh,
alright, I gotta figure out. Your
I don't even know how many
Pokemon
questions you're on. You're probably on like five or something.
I mean, I said 20 questions, but I mean like.
It is not a legendary. It's not a legendary window hero. And that's a freebie, because I don't really like. The Regis are like probably my favorite legendaries, but like.
Is it a starter?
No, it is not a starter.
Hmm.
Oh shit, we were too high up. Is it an evolved Pokemon? No, it is not an evolved Pokemon.
Does it evolve?
Yes, it is not Dragonite.
Damn.
Dragonite's a cutie, though.
Mm-hmm.
It does not evolve, but it does evolve. It is Gen 3.
It's not evolved, but it does evolve.
Yes. It is not Dunsparce. Does Dunsparce evolve?
Dunsparce evolves in Scarlet and Violet.
Nincada is like one of the fucking coolest Pokemon in the entire game. Not my favorite. Probably in my top 10 like nostalgic favorites, because I learned about like the cool like duo evolution. I was like, that's so fucking cool! And then when I got like the Purloin's Gen 4. And no, I don't like actually. I don't really like Purloin, sadly. Purloin's cool.
Do you think
but,
it would be too much of a giveaway if I ask for the type?
It is Ghost.
Oh. Oh well, then I guess the answer is no.
You don't
so
know.
So it's a Gen 3. It's
a Gen
ghost
3
type.
Ghost type.
Is it Shuppet?
Nope, it's not Shuppet.
Duskull.
Yep, it's Duskull, baby.
Yeah,
Miss Magius is like
two of them.
Miss Magius is like my second favorite. Oh, that's bad.
Oh my god, the Howling Men.
What the just
oh, I'm dying.
A fucking guy warped in with a fucking flamethrower?
You sure did.
Duskull is my absolute favorite Pokemon of all time. Like
that is well, Dusknoir is my favorite ghost.
Dusknoir is cool. I like a great knife. Duskull is just like I know, it, like, I don't think a lot of people like Duskull, but, like, he's just peak design. He's just a spooky little ghost guy with a skull face,
he's
and he has
man.
He has one eye that, like, moves back and forth between his, like, mask eye holes, you know?
He's a cool little man!
Poltegust. I don't actually know what Poltegust is. Oh, Poltegeist, the tea guy.
Poltegeist.
Duskull is unavailable until after the sixth gym. Is it? I thought you could find it floating around in, like, in that area near... I thought I could... That's
but
why I said
fair,
I didn't
you
know.
Did say you didn't know.
Yeah, because
so.
I wasn't too sure about that. Isn't there... I thought there was a
was
guy
guess
here.
I Kecleon, because Kecleon is awesome.
Kecleon is really cool.
What guy? Who guy?
The Stormhill the merchant. The guy that sells, like, ashes.
Oh, there's Lord. A camp here we can kill. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord Jesus.
Yes, we can. Oh god,
oh,
I alerted it.
You've awakened the bear!
Hey, who rang my dinner bell?
Get him, Latena.
Oh, he does not have that much health. Ow.
Ow, ow, stop biting me.
Duskull
I don't
want
to become a vampire.
Duskull is my favorite. A lot of things from Gen 3 are just like up there though. Cacturne? What's the unevolved form of Cacturne?
Cacnea.
Cacnea, also. Cacturne is like one of the coolest designs, I think.
It's pretty cool.
It's not for good, sure. Unfortunately, in Gen 3, but it's such a cool...
Just because it's not meta doesn't mean it's not good.
It's like super hard to use a Cacturne in Gen 3. You have to kind of set it up as like a spikes
I also,
user.
I used a Mightyena as
Mightyena's
my
good.
Main dude.
Dude, like Intimidate is based.
No, that is... True.
Oh,
Sableye! I've never seen a bear jump that, do that jump, ever.
Sableye is also very cool ghost type.
Oh, I do not like Sableye.
Sableye is just really hard to get, because you have to, like, go in that deep cave. Another one of my favorite Pokemon is, I always forget the name of it, but it's the steel type that you can find in the cave on the fighting type gym island really early on.
Faldum? Or,
Mawile.
Mawile. That's
like,
a good one.
It has, like, the weird mouth head thing. There's just so many weird Pokemon, like, in weird places in Gen 3, and I love it to pieces. Also, Sneak.
You know, I'm super biased in that I just don't find interest in Pokemon that don't evolve, you know?
I love Pokemon that don't evolve. I find it, like, fascinating and kind of a challenge because I know their stats aren't the best and they're harder to raise. One of my favorite Pokemon for the longest time was the beetle. The beetle that... The rhino beetle.
Heracross.
Heracross! Sorry, go on. I've been interrupting you a lot this stream.
It's fine. I like Pokemon that don't evolve. Like, I really love Heracross. My favorite Pokemon that doesn't evolve is probably Oranguru.
Oranguru is
so cool.
But I
would never train one. I'd never train one in the games because I just get bored. There's nothing to, like, achieve with them.
Yeah, I see ya. Yeah, the mouth has horns. It's so weird. Ooh.
Ooh.
Let's get to it. Hold on. I'm putting that on my hotbar. Alright. Nice. Okay. Well, that was worth it. Also, knight armor. Isn't knight armor, like, pretty good?
Right. Not for me, because I'm Mickey Man.
Do I have, like, knight pants that I can throw on? Nothing that really matches, unfortunately. Oh, this kind of matches.
Behold, octopus. Now dead.
Nah, we're good.
Oh, hey, I got stuff back.
Nice. Okay, I know that there's a thing up here. There's like a thingy. There's a Grace, and there's also a... Oh, Mimikyu is amazing, too. Very cute Pokemon. I feel like if I just, like, looked at all of the Pokemon, there'd be, like, 25 that I just love with all my heart. Huh? Oh, shit! Alexander! He's stuck. Step bro, I'm stuck!
Give me a good heart smack from behind.
Please! Heavily thrust into my...
Something nice and big!
My stars, I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander.
I love you, Alexander. Best character.
Alright.
Hold on.
You ready?
Help him out. Let me just...
Oh, shit! Haha, I missed!
Alright, there we go.
Really?
Hold on. I think I... Fuck yeah.
Now we can kill him for his jar shard.
No! Oh, he's still telling me to give him a smack. That's fine. We did this part of the quest, though. Wait, does he give you something?
Yeah, he gave me a magic scorpion charm.
Oh. Come on. I'll pop. That sucks. I can't... Man. Oh well. Let me rest, maybe he'll fix his dialogue. I don't really need that. I don't like doing the magic scorpion. Actually, God, I kind of want that for this run, actually.
You can have mine.
Are you sure? Your I don't use magic scorpion well, charm?
I'm really staying away from magic because, like I said before, I always end up going faith, and I need to not at least once.
Okay.
My most recent dude in the regular game is a dragon priest, and my first guy was a faith strength. I can't.
No,
too much faith. I always go there.
I get you.
Okay, I'll
see if he'll give you the thing.
Oh, yeah, sure.
He'll give you yours.
Oh, wait, we have Hertree's favor plus two. That's... I forgot we're never going to take that off.
Well, I'm not. I have a hammer that's too big.
I mean, it's also, like, the best trinket in the game. Like,
yeah.
Kind of objectively. Oh, he's gone. And, like, an angel's kiss. Oh, well.
All right, well, here, have this then.
Okay.
Where are you, amulet? There you are. What was
but,
it now? The magic scorpion charm.
Yes. So, like... God, I'm just thinking of all my favorite Pokemon. Gen 3, I'm so nostalgic for Gen 3, but goddamn, that game is kind of stinky if you go back and play it. I think...
I never liked Gen 3.
I love Gen 3, but goddamn, it is rough. Like, there's something about the vibe of Gen 3 that I like.
It's a fan favorite. People love Gen 3 so much. They love it like as their favorite gen.
No, it has problems. I've never enjoyed it. It has severe problems.
Got problems, but they all do.
I think Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby are really good. So good. I kind of wish I could emulate them. I might look up getting an emulator of those working, and then...
You have them, right? Just play it on DS. Oh, you want to stream
it. I want to stream them. I want to stream, like, Alpha Sapphire.
You know, I've never played Emerald. I played Ruby and Sapphire, but I never played Emerald.
So, Emerald's... it's rough. It has some cool shit. I think, like, the best... This might make people mad at me, but I personally think the best, like, supreme version of a game... Like, you know how there's, like, red, blue, yellow... Yes, Platinum. Platinum is so good.
Platinum, hands down.
Platinum is, like, really good. I don't know why it's so good, but it just is.
Platinum was fucking phenomenal.
Oh, hey, there's a thingy here. I think we can do the. I think we're gonna do this, and then I gotta call it, because I gotta go eat and then get ready for Lancer.
Works for me. You wanna do the whole dungeon?
Yeah. This one's not too long, I don't think.
I have no idea.
Platinum is amazing. I think I'm gonna stream. I love Platinum. I think I am gonna stream Alpha Sapphire. I think that'd be a fun stream.
I would love to do a fucking randomizer in Pokemon, but I don't trust websites you get ROMs and emulators.
Yo, there was a what the fuck was it? There was a Emerald roguelike that I was playing. That was really fucking cool. I'm in the Discord for it still. I should probably update that and play it more. It like turns Pokemon Emerald into a roguelike.
Nice.
It's really cool. Yeah, I kind of wish there was a Platinum remake that was, you know, kind of a thing. I also need to level up. I have 2,000 something in runes. I think I should put a point in mind, perhaps, just so I have some more FP.
Yeah, I got Brilliant Diamond, and it's good, it's whatever.
It's whatever.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alrighty, let's fucking go.
Don't forget you have Baldurchin's Blessing, I think.
I do. I'm gonna hold on to it, because I'm a simp. Oh wait, I can't say that on Twitch, because I'm a a woman appreciator. Girl liker.
Is that actually banned?
I won't. Look, I called myself it. I don't think they're gonna have a problem with it.
I didn't know that.
It's fucking lame. I think it's an. I don't think it's an actual rule. It was like an old problem.
Oh shit!
Girl enjoyer cringe. Yeah, it's fucked up. What am
what
I looking
the hell?
At?
Oh,
that scared the fuck out of me. I don't know.
Yeah, I thought it was like a fucking dragon or something.
Do I have like a fire?
No,
object?
My son is leaving. Oh my god! The infinite light of heaven.
Doesn't have that much health, at least. People didn't want to be shamed for spending money. I guess that's why. Ugh, I don't even want to think about it. I think this is increasing my damage by quite a bit, though, the Scorpion
There
giant.
Is no greater shame than spending money on League of Legends skins, which I do, so.
So you're immune to being called anything else.
Well, I will cry, but it's fine.
I don't even know what I... Like, I don't know what my worst purchase was. Probably, I'm gonna say, my... Oh god, that slug spit a thing that made me fat roll.
Actually, there is something worse than spending money on League of Legends. Spending money on Heroes of the Storm.
Damn, okay.
The game is superior, but, you know, it's dead,
it's
so...
Also dead, yeah. It's also giving money to Blizzard.
Yikes.
God, what the fuck? The slug goo is still on me. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I got goo.
I will
I'm
say...
I'm also... What the hell is this? Is this a man?
You poisoned? That poor fucking guy.
You know what we say?
Oh my god!
Men.
Yo. I can pay you back immediately.
Oh! Yes, daddy!
Fuck yeah. Alright.
I have the Kaiba cape. No, not quite, but...
Alright, dinner is ready, which means I must leave soon.
Yes, that is in fact what it means. I'm poisoned. I've been poisoned this whole time.
Well, let's go kill the boss then. Oh, Oh, useful.
Yoink.
I don't know how we get up there.
This is a secret.
Mm.
We must find the secret.
The secret of the ancient thing.
Oh my god. There needs to be a like a comedy fantasy book where it's just terminology like that.
Secret of the ancient thing. Legend of the hidden object.
That's a lot of human bones.
I'm here to fight.
Don't worry. Oh. I killed all the enemies. Dog!
I'm just getting carried this whole run. Oh, hey, dog.
It's because I'm running around because I have to go eat tacos. I'm sorry.
Ooh.
White people, taco night.
White people, taco night. Got taco shells from the grocery store. Ground beef from the grocery store. Shredded cheese from the grocery store.
This is... White people really do be shop. I don't know why white people taco night is such a joyous occasion for me.
Because tacos, regardless All of right. authenticity.
Let's a fucking go!
Let's a fucking fuck!
I'm gonna fuck. Here it's we a go. Dragon!
Just kidding, it's, I have no idea what it is I've had in there yet.
Clean Rot Knight Spear and Clean Rot Knight.
Oh, there's two!
Why did you just buy them?
Well, they're just vibing, you see, that's just the it's the way.
And they were roommates.
Oh, history will say they were roommates.
I don't know. God, that always fucking cracks me up.
Two bros chilling in a hot tub. 5 feet apart because they're not gay.
These bros should get closer. They don't need to fear if they're
Ow.
Gay or not.
Ow, I'm being poked.
Bros, it's okay to be a little gay.
Oh, it's okay. It's way more than okay.
I got rotted. Rot to meet you.
Rot to meet you. Oh, what the fuck? They're homing discs? Get out of here, Gideon off nears, piece of shit.
History.
You didn't kill your guy yet, and you have Latena helping you?
Oh.
Ancient Dragon's Lightning Strike.
Man, can't wait to never
oh,
fucking...
Death
oh, Deathroot, 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 Deathroot. Oh, death, my fucking death, god, death, it's a perfume death. Bottle? I tricked
it's
you?
It's a perfume bottle!
Also, there's a Smithing Stone 2 over there.
Okay, bye.
I'm gonna
yeah,
rot.
Yeah, don't die.
I'm gonna fucking rot.
Excuse me, oh my god.
I'm rotting, I'm rotting, I'm rotting, 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 I'm rotting, I'm rotting. My rot got refilled.
Time to sit.
Ah, all the rot is finally out of my system. Greetings, companion. Gideon Okina, the Gravekeeper.
All right, everyone. Well, that was a stream. We're done for now because I got to go eat. But thank you, everyone, for hanging out. It was a lot of fun. We had a lot of people in chat today. Thank you, Donut, for being my wonderful and fantastic and beautiful and handsome co-host.
You're welcome, even though you tricked these fine people into thinking you were playing Terraria.
Ah.